Good morning. We can see the runners. Subby Fun Run. Good Friday, 14th of April. I don't sure if I get any of the Sudbury and Castle members. There they come now. We'll just see if we can see any of them. There's 500 of these. Well, not quite, because a few non-starters. There's Jamie. There's Jamie Rover. He's got a bit hot. And we've got one of them anyway.
Go on, Dan.
See if we can pick anybody out. There's Holly. There's Holly. There's Holly. And Sam with her as well. Don't look for Rob now, he's a bit further back. Rob Blackman, where are you? He's probably already gone. Is he going to do the whole course? Good luck to him. That's Richard, known as Buzz Brand. Back to me here, his brother Clive, former vice chairman of the Sudbury Motorcycle Club. Here they come now. I come down here, then turn to the left, and then to the right, the Cornard Road. Spread out a bit here now. See if I can see my four runners.
Well done, Megan. Well, Kieran. Megan!
Up to Bellevue Park after this. Can I see? There's Rob Blackman there, we've got him now. Oh, Rob! High hopes for him today. Another three to find. It's Jamie. There's Jamie Roper. Holly's running off an injury today if she can. Hope she does. A long old filming session. Not sure if I've seen the other two yet. They were quicker when they came when they started. There's Holly. There's Holly Roper. There's Sam. Sam Samantha Parker. I've got them. I've got all four this time. Here comes the winner. Is second lap to Dozier. They'll get a finisher's medal. And Michael runners will get Easter eggs. They're only taking 26 minutes to do the 5 miles.
Hey guys.
Well done.
Several are finishing now. I'm looking for Rob Blackman. He's probably dropped off and had a pint somewhere. This is on in hope that Rob is amongst these ones here. 33 minutes now up since the start. I think they do 26 minutes for about 5 miles. Wow. 10 miles an hour. 12 miles an hour even. Looking for Rob, but I can't see him. Now, who's this? Is that Rob? That is Rob Blackman, I'm sure. Well done, Rob. Smile for the camera. Come here for your Easter eggs when you're finished. Get your medal. There you go.
Here, boy.
I missed you. I've got your Easter eggs here.
I'll come back.
Okay. That was great. The sun out, I can't see a lot, but I'm just putting on and off it at the moment. Looking for Holly and Sam. They're all coming in, getting their finishers medals. Something we do at the Extreme Enduro. The bulk of them are now finishing, or the bulk of the early ones, are queuing up here for their medals. Still looking for Holly and Sam. I hope Holly's okay. Sam will make sure she's okay. And now I'm filming to the sun. There's not a lot I can do about that. Ask for an interview. None of them will say yes. Let's do a bit more filming at 42 minutes and 30 seconds. Quite clear at the moment.
Thank you.
First long run I've done. Filming. Still waiting for them. They'll be here soon. Oh, Sam's here. Well done, Sam. Samantha Parker. Don't forget your Easter egg, Sam. Where's Holly?
Thank you.
Well, I got there in time. One more to come, unless I missed Holly. But she's probably walking it now, if her injury's playing up. Okay. 47 and a half minutes, says to start.